game. It's Gianna, Sisters, Twisted Dreams, review, director's cut. So this was released back in 2014, 2.3 gigs, ready for everyone. So we got help achievements, settings, change them. Hear me. We'll turn on the music volume. And we've got controls. We've got credits, gallery. I bought this like a couple years ago. It was on sale. So it was like $4.99, something like that. I never really played it. I just bought it because it was on sale and figured, hey, I'll play one of these days. That day is the day, so I'm gonna go do the... I'm gonna check out the achievement, see. Okay. 69% for one achievement. It's nothing for the no achievements for like so that's all you do is just jump on enemies. Is there even something? Also, you switch between like the blonde and the red hair. Okay. What does that do? Oh, this is area. Oh, so that's when I'm supposed to go up. See? I don't get it, man. Wow. What the hell? Really? What? I mean, I don't even get it, what I'm supposed to do, like, I guess. I just jumped up through the whole thing. Okay, I don't know how I did that, but I have no idea. What is this? Damn. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Damn, that was a tutorial. There's a lot of... Okay. I don't know how you get all like the 4 stars or whatever to unlock the difficulty. An achievement. It's kind of weird, you have to like going back and forth. What? I didn't know that was a dead end, I guess. So, you know, the crossbones and stuff under me. Wow. attack. Seems like a simple type of game. If you just play over and over, and you get to know where to go and what to get and stuff like that. That's, yeah. Easy achievements. I have a feeling I missed something over here. I guess not. really? Changing. Okay. Really? Oh, man. I missed over like 100, I think. Less than 100, by 3, 97, I guess. Wow. I must be doing okay. I guess I'm locking most of the levels. Okay. Ha, really? I don't know why I'm in a rush. I guess it's because of the bumps face, because of the stream. Really? Achievement: soft landing, 8% land on an owl while whirling. Really? Oh, I made it. Cool. Achievement: Citrine Cannonball. Collect yellow gem while dashing. What the hell? Wow. Come on. I want to get that one. Wow. Not even a halfway, man. What? There's nothing that way. Really, I wasn't even paying attention. Oh, I made it halfway. Nope. Wow, that was close to me. No. Wow. Just do a lot of this and kind of looks like Mario. I know I saw a review on the store saying something like this game was made back in the 80s when Mario came around, and I guess they got sued or something, this company. And they got bought out by Nintendo or something like that. So, I don't know, it's just a review I saw. Huh? Tell me this is where I'm gonna be stuck at now. I don't get it, man. Wow. Damn, I'm actually stuck. Freaks. Damn it. Come on. Okay, here it says, fall, twirl, jump. Oh. Okay. Hey, never mind, I got it. Okay. Barely at 58. Okay. Wow, I missed out. Hold this. Maybe there's a way back. Nope, I guess not. Darn it. What? Okay, so this is not the way, so it must be this way. There we go. I'm not doing a speed run or anything like that, I'm just having fun. Come on. What? Oh. Lucked out. Wow. Going backwards, really? Really? Oh, there it is. That's the one I'm waiting for. I see. Scoop. Oh, man. Wow. Close, man. Wow, 198. That's a lot of stars, man. What the hell? You need to average half the stars in order to unlock the boss of every level. Okay, wow. What? And there's no stars yet. Wow. No stars? Really? What the? Oh, never mind. We got some. Our coins, whatever. Jewels. Oh, look at that. I got stuck into the level. It was funny, man. What? Funny. Wow. I think that's a glitch or something. Wow, they're not giving you very much. Okay. Wow. Okay. Come on. Lucked out. Wow. Missed out on a lot of those coins, really? No. Oh wow, I still have a chance. Nice. Oh, really cool. Come on. What the heck? Look at that. Wow. That's funny, man. Oh man. Wow. What? Really? Wow.
Well,
there's a whole lot of something that way. Tell you that. Here it is. Okay. Okay. Oh, really? Come on. That's funny, man. I didn't even know the game was gonna be like this. It's kind of fun, actually. Keep pressing the wrong button, man. Come on. Wrong button, really? Ah, come on. So no matter what. Oh, okay, the dash. Really? Funny. What? Okay. I need to slow down. Yep, I need to slow right here. Oh, come on, really? Come on. It's funny. What? I always keep messing up between the dash and the switch. I'll figure this out, this button. Just, oh, okay. come on. Really? Come on. Oh, man. The further I get, the more difficult it gets. You have to, like, remember to switch buttons. That's the only thing. Oh, come on. Now you have to let go at an angle. It's a lot of like trial and error because how I've never really played this game before. I just, you know, I've never seen a, I don't remember seeing a tutorial, a walkthrough, whatever for this. So all of these are like fairly new, man. Come on. No. Wow, I don't think I'm gonna get ever past this thing, man. It's just too difficult. What was the age limit on this game? The age? 10 years old? This definitely has a lot of replayability on it because it... You can just play this over and over and over and over, just like... Whoa, I could jump directly straight up to you. Wow, I hate that. Look at that, what it does. Really? Oh, come on. Come on. Okay. Whoa, I kind of made it. Yeah, I did. Yes. No. What? What? Oh. There we go. I see now. No, damn, I missed it. Dang it. I didn't get a half. I missed it by 30. But it says I passed it. But at least it gave me a chance. Now. Don't make no sense. How am I supposed to not get hit? I don't get it, man. It's just. Now I get it. Never mind now. What? What the hell? Oh, that sucks. Come on, man. Really? How are you supposed to not get hit? Stupid. Oh, come on, really? This game is weird, man. It's just. It doesn't make no damn sense, this level. See, how are you supposed to not get hit? That's kind of crazy. What the hell? It don't make no damn sense. It's stupid, actually, man. It don't make no damn sense. Ah, really? Really? What the hell? It's crazy. Whatever, I call BS, man. See? What the hell? Really? Whatever, man. It's kind of stupid, but thanks for watching. Thank you guys, man. All right, later, game on.